Welcome Pokefans to the playthrough of Pokemon Grueling Gold. So last episode we got our third gym badge from Whitney, but before that we had to go through Ilix Forest teaming up with Chris to take on Team Rocket, and we also battled Chris in the Battle Underground at Goldenrod City. So before we can carry on, I need to go and get the, is it like the sprinkler, well it won't be the sprinkler tennis, what are they called? Basically the water thing. Here, Winter's a tough cookie. Oh, that's a plain badge. Here, take these. A squirt ball. Oh, and berry pots. What a weird tree. Alright then, so follow it through. And trainer bells. Yeah, that wasn't going to go good for Pikachu, was it? Mulga. Ice Fang. Ah, pesky static. Let's go ahead and heal. Oh, wrong button. Have you met Whitney? Didn't that same person just say the same thing? Ooh. Vigoroth. Let's go Xerath. We'll go Hyper Voice. Ooh, Giraffery. Yeah, Xerath just straight up deletes that. Oh, new encounters. Yeah, not really much here, is there? No, but we'll skip. Let me show you the power of the spherical. Is that what that says? Ah, yeah, bolt orbs. Ooh, that's not good. Let's go Vegeta. All these things like to blow up. No, what the hell? Fire. Yeah, probably gonna want to swap here. Don't know why I did that. Do not know why I did that at all. It's because Xerath. What's this now? Fire rock. Oh jeez. Just normal battles are getting challenging. Oh, alternate stone. I'll buy some. Must be how you get your whatchamacallit, like his Sui versions. That's what I'm assuming anyway. Let me just double check. Well, yeah, it doesn't change anyone else, so it must be for that. Unless it's for like Hisuian, Typhlosion and Samurott and stuff. Oh, Did I not turn the repel on? Love catching bugs are so cool. Dracula is. Yeah, that's not really healing much. Let's grab... Oh, Wingbeat. That's really good. Providing that thing you can learn it. Yeah, it can. It's a lot better than Aerial Ace. Anything down here? Oh, Lion Gem. Lip Turn. Don't think I'll really get much use out of that though, to be fair. That's it. I don't think I can go this way. So I'll go into here. Ball catching contest is closed for now. Team Rocket decided. Just go home, kid. I think that's one of the letdowns, but I'd imagine all of that's probably going to be changed because I suppose that as they update the game, they can change little bits of text to make it a bit more, I don't know, different rather than diversify, that's what I meant, sir. I just feel having the same thing constantly being said makes the game look worse than it actually is. Makes it look more basic as well, really. Right, that's going to be a steel type, isn't it, sir? Jeez, it tanked that. Doesn't tank close combat there. Oh yeah, new encounters. I mean, a Glissor's pretty good. Don't know about anything else. I'd imagine Ariados has got a pretty decent buff. And Hypno. Maybe even Zeo as well. We get a Cleavor or Sizzle. I'm just thinking, what's the next gym? The next gym is Ghost. Then after that you got Steel. Right, this is not looking good for us. We need to switch. Let's go cut on Weavile. Dual wing beat. That was a nice little trick, wasn't it? There we go. What's in here? Oh, that's for the actual bug catching contest. Okay. Wonder which one of the admins will come across this time. Is that a new ability called Mind Games? Or am I imagining things? Just thinking. Let's go. Bitter Malice. No, I knew that wouldn't do that much damage. Of course, we get paralyzed. There we go. Got there in the end. No, nothing that way. Anything down here? Oh, yeah. Team for X Scissor. Let me just quickly check Ariados Hypno and that, and then we'll see if any of them have had any buffs. I just need to get the whatchamacallit. The chain sheet up. Can't remember where I put it now on my laptop. Oh, here we go. So we're looking for so Ariados now has sniper and adaptability. Apart from that, he's got 105 attack, but not exactly that great. Hypno, nothing. Noctowl, nothing. And Zoe, nothing either. So it was only literally, Ariados. Just go home, kid. Colossal Primarina, definitely want to switch Truffles out. It's Draco Fangs. Okay. I'm gonna Thunder Punch you and also cut you. Mach Punch. Ooh, so close, so close. Alright, well, looks like we got to the end. Becoming quite the nuisance. My grunts may be unable to handle you, but you best be ready for some pain. Proton. Alright, team of five. Yo. Honestly, one of them spikes. Right, let's go. Titan, Fire Fang. Yep, just get the lead. Don fan. See, I know this thing gets Ice Shard. Wow, that did like next to nothing. Ooh, mock. I suppose we go Watson. And Bulldoze doesn't quite do enough. Crobat, Discharge. Okay, let's get Titan again. And Draco Fangs. Alright, we'll just keep doing this. Actually, you know what, we'll start crunching. Yeah, got the defense drop. Easy peasy. You think you can stop us, don't you? Well, just received a message from Mariana that our work in the ruins of Alf is nearly complete. So I have to bid you adieu, Pokéx. Okay, so this will all be different then. Because we'll actually be going to the ruins of Alf now. I am so surprised that Rhynocros took that crunch. Get all the berries. Route 35. Oh no, we've already been that way. TM for Thunderwave. Is the new encounters here? Yeah, so we could get Beldum. Which might not be that bad actually. Litten for Incineroar. Could even get Hisuian Braviary, but to be fair, I've never really used it. And obviously we could get Hydreigon. Although actually now thinking about it, I'm sure Hydreigon has a pretty broken ability in this. We'll go and find out. Oh, and Fennekin's here as well. Ah, keep doing that. So we want to turn Infinite Repel off. Oh, it's got Light Mail. I thought it only had like one ability normally. What are we going to call it? I suppose we'll call it Steven. Sent to the box for the time being. What else do we want? So, Dino. It's got Hustle and Head Smash. A female Hydreigon. I'm not really sure what I can nickname this. Let's just have a think. By have a think, I mean let's have a Google of nicknames. Oh yeah, Hydra. Or what's the name of the a battled one in and he had as a mega in Floral Temper CX. I can't remember the guy's name. You battle him like loads of times. That's really bad that I forgot that. Send that to the box. Was there anything else? Yeah, you know, actually, I'm gonna get you as well. Also, because I kind of want to see if you evolve with the alternate stone. Alright, we're gonna call you Hank. Send that to the box as well. Yeah, I think we'll cut it there. So that's for infinite repel. Consider future. Oh, can you now? Can you now? Oh, that's a pretty good move. Did you predict that you were about to get your ass handed to you? Alright, here we go. Silly Sudda Wudda. Oh. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, probably gonna have to redo this. Do I have any I can't heal in battle, can I? Yeah, that was never gonna go well, was it? I do have to go all the way back. This is where the infinite repel comes in useful. I suppose I can shortcut here as well now. Alright, let's bulldoze. Ooh, that's actually good damage. Close combat. Oh, not quite enough. Oh, you missed anyway, never mind. Follow Team Rocket to the ruins of Alf. So obviously that's gonna be down here. Wonder if there's more encounters here. No. We're gonna have to do loads of puzzles. Please don't tell me I've gotta do loads of puzzles, because me and puzzles don't do too well. Right, if I cut you, glare blitz you. Man, you're annoying. How has Infernape got outsped there, please? It's got steam engine. No, that's not good. That's not good. There we go. Like I said, these battles are getting... Ah, what? Didn't I? I suppose I didn't technically go Pokemon Center myself, did I? I just got sent. Oh, where am I going? Got sent there after getting wiped out. Back this way, isn't it? Appears to be an ancient puzzle. Listen, if I don't have to do it, I'm not going to do it. Just go home, kid. Right, we'll go Ice Fang, which just one-shots. Gotta love priority. You gotta love quad weaknesses as well. Oh, Crawdon. Okay, let's go Watson. And we'll go Thunder Punch. Wonder what they're doing here. Like, what's the plan, do you reckon? Ooh, Ariana, one of the head admins here. This is the first time we've seen you, I think. Are you ready to go back home? Your little hero arc starts here. Yeah, I think this is definitely the first time we've encountered her. Starts off with a Gardevoir. You gotta love the flinch. Alright, let's go, Dracula. Charbok. I wanna go. What? Mega. Okay. It's quite hard as well, really. Hunchcrow. Yeah, we was always gonna get taken out there. Might get taken out here as well. Or not. Little punk. You're too late anyway, we got the date we were searching for. Grunt's moved to Dark Cave. Oh, I got the Mega Ring. Though I don't think we have any Mega Stones, do we? So, yeah. I mean, is there anything? I suppose if we did the puzzles, it might open up other parts. All I remember is that this puzzle looks like on the one at the bottom, sometimes I get them mixed up because it looks like it could go either one. Right, I need to move them because they're confusing me. Where's the other one? Is it that one? Right, to the right of these. Then the googly eyes. No, I've definitely got that wrong way around. What have I done wrong? Ah, there we go. Told you I'd get something confused. That doesn't change anything there. Oh, Chimecha Knight. Megastone for Chimecha. Oh, this one's the Mew one, isn't it? Alright, just put the corners in first. And then try and go from there. I think that's one of the top ones. that obviously goes that side. Why can I not see? Oh, there we go. Couldn't figure out the sides or anything. Okay, I don't think that actually does anything for us then. No, I think you need to actually surf, so I just wasted all my time doing that. Where's your spring set now? Oh yeah, back at Wallace City. Yeah, remember that. Alright then, so I think what we'll do is we'll end it here, and next episode we'll go to Dark Cave, see what Team Rocket are doing, because then straight after that we should be going to Ecruteak City where we can get our next gym badge. So yeah, thank you everyone for watching, and I hope to see you all next time.